look to Jesus, 'cause he's the only way. Purity is the word seen to be prevent happenings of destruction and war. For caution is the only warning, as danger shall fall.
This is my breakfast. I just made up some bagels, got an apple, some snakes and some nuts in there. Got two of those for each day. I've also got some noodles just for, I don't know, just for a snacky camp or whatever. And these are my dinners. So I've made up, so this one's a steak. Chopped up some potatoes, butter, oil, salt, pepper, and onions and garlic. Already in that, so that's ready to go. And this one is exactly the same on this bit, but this side is sheep hearts. And yeah, so I'm cooking those up and having them in our sauté. And that will all go on this.
Porera. I had a bit of a late night, just getting the last things, and still tired, but it's all good. It's 4:45 at the moment, and gonna head to my brother's house and unload all our stuff, and then jump on the bro's walker, and then we're off. And I have a sleep in the back seat.
Just pulled up. Bruce already. Just chuck my gears in and we'll go see the Bruce.
Camper.
Nah, no pillow.
Cause he's got a pillow.
What about BP breakfast?
Heaps of people.
Go back up the road.
There were too many hunters, too many cars back that way. So I made the call, would have been too unsafe. I'm gonna go to another spot. Just got to our spot, gonna get changed, get all our hunting shit on, hunting mentality, and we're out there. Yeah! Bit of a weigh-in, really, to see. See where we're at.
There we go.
Oh, 21.8, pretty much.
Pretty 22. Much the same as yours. Yeah.
It's pretty much the same as mine. Mine was 22. This is 22. What's the old bro? What's the bro got?
This is
the bro cam over here. This is the Tonka pack.
Oh,
no,
you're standing on
it. Oh, he's trying to cheat us, man. He's trying to stand on the strip. Fucking hell, this guy.
Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, boy.
Holy fuck, he's only a little grasshopper.
17.6.
Pack wisely.
Fuck, we got extra.
I pack comfortably. Oh, you only got backcountry shit, eh? Fuck, nah, I got steaks, spaghetti, potatoes.
Fuck, I haven't got backcountry, dog.
Fucking, I got a pillow. Fuck, I'm living comfortably, cuz.
Lacing up, Barno. Lower, keeping my feet nice and comfy.
My boots are still in the back.
Just leaving the car. That's us. Oh, yeah, he's got a boo-boo 5 minutes into it because he falls in this little ass creek. Oh. He's only got to wear boots. It's karma. He's got a bit of karma. Bro, I was watching you going, what the fuck are you asking? What the fuck is this?
Kia ora.
Oh well, packs down, bit of a cup of tea, rest, recalibrate, freshen up. Oh well, brakes over, back to stepping. Just see, bras.
There's Orange Hine. Must have just smelt us coming down. She took off down through here. Down through here.
Oh, that's some good sign.
Yeah. One's up her ass here, though.
Still not there.
Oh, well. Found a bit of a camp, camp spot. Get it all cleaned up and that's us. Meat, got his bacon, steak, just all our meals, vacuum sealed. Just got them all in this dry bag. We can take that down too.
Got the old beans.
Camp's all set up. And gonna go for a little walk, eh?
Yep. Couple of hours.
Somewhere. I'm gonna go walk that way. And just split off. And yeah, see what happens. Oh, whānau, no luck on that one. Pretty much when I started walking, split off with the brew, started sneaking and seen some fresh shit. Slowed right down and like, no shit, 10 steps. Just took a step, looked to my left. And as I looked, the deer looked up as well, looked at me. Couldn't even get a shot away. Get him in the scope, or her in the scope, full on just boosted him. Started to bark, whistle, and walk for another little bit, sat down, done a big loop, seen some fresh sign, slowed right down, and as I was just getting over this little ridge bit, I could see a head, the head of a deer, and it was looking straight at me. Put the scope on its head, pulled the trigger, and I had the safety on. And then I took the safety off, tried to line it up again, but it was too late. Boosted, so that was all good. Seen two deer, spooked two deer. Both of them would have been in range of, this first one would have been about 20 meters, and the second one would have been 15. She was close as, but oh well, all in all, that was all good. I can smell the campfire as well. The boys must have a fire on, so we'll get over there, might have a beer in there, chirp. Because he's got a fire pumping. Yeah. Just make it some dinner. While we wait for our steak to rest, might go grab a beer. Mm.
Free.
Chuck our clothes on and we're gone.
Fully charged,
brass. Fully charged, brass. Have a bricky and we go out.
Oh, I'll find it. We're off. Bro just fooled up. We know each person's gonna go hunt, so we're gonna stay out of their way. And yeah, hopefully we crack us a meat animal. Mean bush, that's us. He's on his way. Oh, the bro's off. That's us. Looks like a Kia. So I just heard a shot, and it was in the direction Lay was. Only one shot's gone off. So, yeah. Hopefully he cracked it. think I just smoked the deer, whānau. I think I just smoked the deer. Let's go. Just a young one. Nice. Nice. I'll just make sure this gun's safe. Safety on. Bullets out. Two bullets in there. She's safe. Yeah, cracked it. Far. I was actually just on my phone. I just had some reception. I was just texting my partner. Yeah, just giving the boys an update. No deer yet. And I actually seen some fresh sign. And yeah, just done like two steps, seen her looking straight at me. And already had a bullet in the spout, because I thought that this place felt a little bit deery. Like yeah, it was a good sign. So chucked the bullet on it down, safety on. And then yeah, a few steps, and I just looked, seeing her just standing broadside straight looking at me. And I was, so I stayed calm, quickly pushed the safety off, lined up, and yeah, seeing her do a bit of a jump. She was standing right there, just in this little bit, and yeah, she's just falling over there. And yeah, I was actually just, I'd say, 10 meters, but yeah, I'm stoked, eh? Oh, bit of blood. Yeah, thanks. Thank you, eh? Giving us your life. Looks of it, it's just a young yearling. We'll get this deer ready, packed up, and yeah, we'll walk back to camp. Oh, what a rush, what a rush. There's another one just down there, whistling out. Not too sure if you heard those high-pitched like whistles, but yeah. We already got our koi. We'll pack up and head out. Head back to camp. Yeah, thank you. Oh, whānau, got our deer on our back. Deer's carrying our backpack, and yeah, we'll head off. I'll grab the gun and we'll head down, head back to camp. Might stop off for a bit of a drink, refuel the old bladder. Yeah, have a 5 minute rest, might have an apple. Yep. Quick shower. Beautiful place, though. Come up. Down whānau. I reckon it's pretty important to, when you start getting tired, just have a rest, because you can make some rash decisions and when you're tired. And yeah, a lot of this country had a lot of tree fall, wind fall, and heaps of trees are on the ground, and yeah, some of them are even just brittle, so when you stand on it, it just falls straight through. So yeah, and holes, potholes, you know, just holes everywhere. It looks sturdy, but it's not. So yeah, just take your rest, take your time, and yeah, just make sure you're safe. But yeah, that's what I'm up to, save rest. And yeah, shouldn't be too far from camp. I just got eyes on camp, just down there. I overshot it a little bit, but yeah, just over there, so we'll see if the bros are home. I'm not too sure. Heard the bro, oh, I heard a shot, but I don't know if it was the bro, but yeah, no one's home. Oh, all the boys are back. Oh, this fella seen, what did you see?
Fucking big Jap stag.
Big Jap stag.
First time seeing a fucking stag. Fuck, it was mean.
8 points.
Couldn't get a shot away, but fuck. It was cool watching the camp.
You were saying that,
still in velvet. Big,
still in velvet. Still in velvet, big 8 point Jap. It was sitting on a log in the sun, he reckons. Walked around a beech tree and slipped over, and the stag heard him. Oh, but all good. He's buzzing, eh?
Fuck yeah, that was mean. Sort of got the same buzz as a, like I shot something.
Nice.
It was just the first time I've ever seen it. Fuck.
Yeah. Did you get us a banker on? Some bacon on.
Bacon and eggs. Camp life. With a deer.
Camp vibes, having a bit of a party. Oh, well, I'm gonna go get a beer. Do you want a beer? And there's only two. You want half?
Nah.
Do you want a water? Just gotta go to the bottle store. Cold ass.
Yeah. Kingfisher.
Kingfisher.
Cold ass. Yeah.
Well, killed it. Cheers. Yep. Nothing like a fresh one. Welcome to the Hotel California. Don't worry, Fano, the bro, he doesn't drink, so we're not being rude.
California.
Oh, she's fucking he's giving you the blues.
Okay, now.
It's what you gotta do. Dirty deeds, thunder sheep. Would you keep that for steak?
Yeah, this is the bit they do snitch or silver side out of.
Oh, yep. Nice.
Then he literally just fucking come onto the bone like that.
Bro gave me a mean hand, showed me how to do it properly. I just do it as long as the meat's off, it's off. But yeah, nah, mean.
gonna keep the old, keep the hide. I'll get it done in town and yeah, not too sure. Maybe a rug or a cushion. It's all mint sausages, patties, and back steaks and tenderloins. Yeah. Also got a bit of rain, so the boys are putting the old tarp up. The old fucker. Stony Creek fly and on tonight's menu whānau, we've got some onion, garlic, some potato, some butter and salt. Yeah. Pack up mode now. Gotta get out of here before the cyclone comes. Apparently it's tomorrow or the next day, but yeah. Gonna keep this let's take it to the tanner. Got our meat. And yeah. All the boys packing up.
Heavy packs. Heavy packs.
Yeah. Oh. Grind out. How long? Two? Three?
3-4 hours.
3-4 hour walk out. Yeah, that's us. It's leaving camp. She's all clean. Oh yeah, grind it out. All the regrowth. This tree's fallen and yeah. Big fuck. Big, huge. Finally got on the track. Shit. Not too long now. And we'll be at the road's end. And we'll be by our car. Oh well, finally made it. At the car park. Yeah. Take our heavy packs off. Oh, there's two fellas still in there. Two trucks. Yeah. Mean mish. Oh, whānau. Like, share, subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one. Cheer. Gonna get this done in patties and maybe sausages. And just back steaks. Cheer. Just woke up and Cyclone Gabriel was yeah, it's come through. This is the school anyway.
Auto's falling down over there.